Great news. We are now getting started with the joint venture together with Daimler of having a leading actor for development and manufacturing of fuel cell systems. The company is called cellcentric and will be a very, very important part of our strategy towards a sustainable and fossil-free future of transportation and infrastructure. The reason is that we already today have a leading position when it comes to battery electric vehicles, but we need also to complement that for long distance transports and for heavy applications, both for transportation and other applications, with fuel cell electric vehicles powered by hydrogen. By combining forces now, we can accelerate this development and commercialization by customer trials in the coming years ahead, and also with launch and rollout at the later part of this decade. It's also sending a very strong signal to other actors to invest in infrastructure, to invest in generation of green hydrogen, and also to customers who want to participate in this exciting journey. We have decided that we will continue to invest to be the leading actor when it comes to a sustainable and fossil-free future. We are glad to announce this because this will attract a lot of others to join our journey. Exciting times ahead.